everyone! Here is another video on how to customize a template and use it for a hire group campaign. Don't worry, this is just a quick tutorial since the campaign is super simple. To begin, go to My Templates. I want to create a campaign where workers will search a keyword, visit a blog, and read an article. Let's use one of Microworkers' default templates called Search Task 2. Click on Clone. Title should specify what the campaign is about. I'll type Article Search plus Visit 2 times. List down the steps. Be specific so that workers will be able to finish and submit correct proofs. As you can see, my step 6 asks for a screenshot. If I want a URL of this screenshot using IMGUR, PrintSCR, or others, I will leave this proof requirement as it is. But I prefer screenshot to be uploaded, so I will remove this second proof requirement and save. But remember, all proof requirements should be placed in this section of the template. To make changes, click on Edit button. I will type here Upload Screenshot. This costs an extra 1 cent. If you don't want to be charged with an extra cost, just ask for a URL to screenshot as what was originally placed in the template. Let's hit Save and Preview. Now, I am ready to create an HG campaign. Click on Create Campaign and select Hire Group. I choose Microworkers' pre-made group, the MW International Workers. For the category, search and visit tasks fall under SEO and web traffic. Select the template we customized. Change 10 minutes to 3 minutes since this is an easy task. Remember, in HG, you can set positions to lower than 30, which is basic's minimum number of positions per campaign. So, if you are tight on a budget or you just want to test your campaign first before launching it with more positions, you can use HG and select just a few. I will set this to 20. Max positions a worker can accept means a worker can repeat this task more than once if you set it to not equal to 1. So if you set it to 2, worker can take your job again and submit a different set of proofs. If you set it to 0, then worker can perform the job unlimitedly. Usually, those can be seen in data collection campaigns, but in this campaign, 1 is ideal. Cost in HG is the same as basic. Check out the link below in the description for the costing page under Basic. For search plus visit 2 times, 8 cents is the minimum amount. Let's make the title similar to our template name to avoid confusion. Or whatever works for you as long as it's specific and follows this title format. Here in File Proof, I take the last option where I require a file to be uploaded. In HG, you can ask for more than 1 file upload, but you have to specify it in the steps and proof box as well. TTR is 3. Task rating option is employer rate, which means I don't have to wait for admin to clear the tasks before I rate them. Hit Create Campaign and go to Next. Then hit Preview and Confirmation. Then confirm. Click OK and wait for admin to review and approve your campaign. And that's it! For tips and other inquiries, follow, like, and connect with us on our social media accounts. Links can be also found below in the description box. See you on the next video!